Whenever you're ready.
So I'm Pasilim Tukey, CEO of Savanna Circuit Technologies Limited, and our product is MaziwaPlus. What it does is simply we chill milk on transit. We help farmers chill their milk on transit to maybe reduce the post-harvest losses of milk. And here's the prototype. The whole system is kind of big, so we have a smaller model of the same. Mm-hmm. So this side, the two sections shows where the tanks would be, and the inner section shows where the sections would be. So what this does is, so we have a condenser here, so this is where the whole cooling process happens. We use a 15 watt solar panel, mm-hmm, to power the whole process, and that is made possible by a set of intelligent battery management system that is at the back. So this is the battery management system powered by a small microcontroller that will make sure that we use the minimum energy from the sun to power a very big system, the whole system. And this is a refrigerant tank, this is the condenser, and this are the tanks.
Mm-hmm. So milk goes in here, yeah, and in here. Yeah. Cool. And then this is attached to the back of like a motorcycle or boat.
So this is attached to the back of a motorcycle.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the unit.
Awesome. Cool. Perfect.